works.
It is highly significant.
People enjoy what they do.
It's very difficult to pinpoint what it is.
It's a culture that is not common.
Change is happening dynamically all the time.
We want to be the best school of our type in the world.
To have a second language is to have a second soul.
Hockerill's success is to a great extent the result of its international dimension.
We're very fortunate to have a vast number of students who are academically extremely sound.
Nowhere in England is something like this happening.
Incredible number of students. They are immaculately dressed and very well behaved when they come into the town.
Influential in
as leader of the school, obviously his opinion and his direction carries a lot of weight.
The system includes fairness and rules.
Outstanding grades that the college achieves both at GCSE and at IB.
75% of this world is bilingual. Why aren't the English? Absolutely crucial, and I think I'm on a bit of a personal crusade to try and get this message across to more people.
Go forward. So it's people pulling together, working towards the same end.
Once they're here, then we must introduce them to the Hockerill way of doing things.
The qualities of a leader are passion, inspiration, a vision.
He's very clear about what he wants and what he feels is the right thing.
The core strength now is phenomenal.
Strongly believes in his philosophy.
That's a key thing that drives me.
Hockerill has completely transformed in the last 12 years. That is in no small measure to Dr Guthrie's vision.
We must all really try to learn something from everything that happens to us.
It's one thing having a vision, but another thing, actually realising a vision, which is what he's done at this school.
He's passionately committed to his vision.
Lots of people can have a vision. It's about having the right vision. Our culture, our community, our students, making them happy and successful in the future.